गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल कीपिंग फाइन। आई एम सुकुल हेमब्रम। दिस वीडियो क्लिप इज पार्ट 5 ऑफ कंप्यूटर स्टैंडर्ड 6। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, काइंडली ओपन योर बुक चैप्टर 1 पेज नंबर 12। My dear students, today we shall learn about classification of computers. First of all, I shall read out the chapter and you follow me. Classification of computers. Computers can be divided into the following categories on the basis of their size and performance. Microcomputers. A microcomputer is a computer that works on a single microprocessor. A microprocessor is a kind of processor that contains all the components on a single integrated circuit or IC or chip. Microcomputers can be used by only one person at a time. The desktop computers or personal computers that are used in offices, schools, homes, etc. are examples of microcomputers. Page number 13. Mini computers. Mini computers come with larger processing capacity as compared to microcomputers. They are used as servers for multi-user systems or networks. They have a larger memory and can store more data than microcomputers. You can attach a large number of input and output devices to mini computers. Some examples of mini computers are VAX, CDC 1700, MyBASIC 4, and HP 3000. Mainframe computers. Mainframe computers are very big and very expensive computers and are used by large organizations. These computers come with a huge memory and have a large storage capacity. Many computers can be connected through mainframe computers. The IBM system, Z series, are mainframe computers. Supercomputers. Supercomputers are the most powerful as far as the processing speed and memory are concerned. These computers are capable of executing billions of instructions per second. They are also highly expensive. They are used for scientific research, weather forecasting, underground research, etc. Some examples of supercomputers are IBM series and Cray 1. My dear students, let us know more about classification of computers. My dear students, computers can be divided on the basis of their size and performance. So first one is microcomputer. My dear students, a microcomputer works on a single microprocessor. Microprocessor contains all the components on a single इंटीग्रेटेड सर्किट और आईसी और चिप एंड इट कैन बी यूज्ड बाय ओनली वन पर्सन एट ए टाइम. डेस्कटॉप कंप्यूटर इज एग्जांपल ऑफ माइक्रो कंप्यूटर. नेक्स्ट मिनी कंप्यूटर्स. मिनी कंप्यूटर हैज लार्ज प्रोसेसिंग कैपेसिटी एज ए माइक्रो कंप्यूटर. मिनी कंप्यूटर कैन स्टोर मोर डाटा देन माइक्रो कंप्यूटर एंड कैन बी अटैच्ड लार्ज नंबर ऑफ इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेस टू इट. भाग्स सीडीसी 1700 माई बेसिक 4 एंड एचपी 3000 आर एग्जांपल्स ऑफ मेनी कंप्यूटर. देन मेनफ्रेम कंप्यूटर्स. मेनफ्रेम कंप्यूटर्स आर वेरी बिग एंड वेरी एक्सपेंसिव कंप्यूटर्स एंड यूज्ड बाय लार्ज organizations. It has huge memory and storage capacity is large, and many computers can be connected through mainframe computer. The IBM system Z-series आर मेन फ्रेम कंप्यूटर. नेक्स्ट सुपर कंप्यूटर्स. सुपर कंप्यूटर्स आर वेरी पावरफुल एज फार एज प्रोसेसिंग स्पीड एंड मेमोरी. दिस कंप्यूटर कैन परफॉर्म्स बिलियंस ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शंस पर सेकेंड बट इट इज ऑल्सो एक्सपेंसिव. These computers are used scientific research, weather forecasting, and underground research, etc. IBM and Cray-1 are supercomputers.